here. I think maybe Gaylord and Bundy had a good chance of winning this thing. See for yourself as we watch.
Yeah, you'll see a little mistake.
Big Sid Vicious, the unified heavyweight champion, squaring off. To the best of my knowledge, this is the first time they have met. Now, I'm not positive that, but it's the first time that I can remember. Vicious went to pick him up, and what happened, buddy?
Oh, Lance, with all those many muscles he got, he may have popped one trying to pick up Big King Kong Bundy. Look at Bundy! Slams down Sid Vicious.
Vicious reverses the whip. In the air, has Gaylord on his shoulder. Back over there by the rope, drops his head down, and Gaylord snaps to the mat.
There's Vicious climbing the ropes up on the middle one. Jeff trying to get to his feet, and he does! Nails Vicious in the midsection, tag King Kong Bundy!
That's what we were looking for. King Kong Bundy roars in after Sid Vicious. Pops his head straight back, a whip across the ring. Slams an avalanche into him, and Vicious's knees go down. And the Gaylord saying, give me the tag. Gaylord hasn't rested enough. And he whipped King Kong Bundy in, but Vicious was out of the way, and now Gaylord is caught.
Oh, boy, Jeff Gaylord is pumped up with his mouth, but just not enough. Look at that! Power bomb on Gaylord. I think that's all you want, Lance.
Power bomb one, two, three, and that's it.